He's addressed his views about it. He's addressed a lack of empathy for imprisoned and incarcerated people. He's talked about the industry around it. He's very good at business, and he feels that it's a business. Stocks for the private prison industry rose by over 50% the day after his election. Folks are betting on the fact that he will not just continue, but increase that part of the business. We call it the prison industrial complex because it is an industry, it is a business, it is a profit center. And the lives of people and their families are not centered. It's only the business and the profit that's centered. So everything that we talk about in this film, under him and the policies that he's advocated, will continue or worsen. Unless we demand something different.